on the 8th of June, and leave a